Do you know? Virgin Atlantic was losing thousands of dollars every month because passengers kept stealing their popular salt and pepper shakers. Instead of removing them from the planes, they put "pinched from Virgin Atlantic" at the bottom. People continued stealing them, but the items began dinner table conversations and became clever advertising tools for the company.